for a spin.
The wire that took out to her office from the motor makes the hands move in this body. So now it doesn't go forward when it runs. It just goes backwards and turns. But I'll re-solder it back on. But I just wish I could fix this so that it would turn around and pick things up.
Blimey, is it tiffin time again already? Tea, cake, and crumpets.